back to veterinarians. I visited a large kennel, and the veterinarian from Bowling Green, I'm sorry, I can't think of his name, but there's two or three breeders here that use this particular veterinarian. He came out, and I walked with him through the whole inspection process.